Mike, thanks. You've seen them on TV, but do those supposedly amazing products really work?
This week, our morning anchors Felicia Rodriguez and Paula Grohn are testing as seen on TV products.
And tonight, they're both busting a move.
I've seen it on TV and I've seen it in the stores, Paul. It's called Easy Moves and it promises to help you move furniture on your own.
So we're going to try it out on a big sofa.
All right, Paul. So we'll put this under the four
All right.
Feet of the sofa. There we go. Okay. All right, don't drop it because my finger's right there. Okay, down. All right, Paul. How about we switch? How about I lift and you slide?
You just want me on the floor.
Yeah, I do. Ooh. Yeah.
Oh, wait. I'm supposed to take this off.
Don't put your fingers there.
I'm supposed to take this off, aren't I?
Yes. All right. So we should just be able to slide this.
All right, let's see how we do it.
That's not bad, right?
Not bad. I think I have the harder part.
It glides on hardwood floors without leaving any kind of a mess. Guess what? I don't like it on this wall. We got to put it back.
Got to move it back.
So what's the bottom line here? Well, we actually have a bit of a difference of opinion
Shocking,
about this one.
I know right?
For the first time. I think it doesn't really deliver as promised. It's supposed to make moving a one-person job, but you really need two people to do it.
Yeah, and see, I kind of feel that the real benefit is you won't scratch your floors when you're moving a heavy piece of furniture. If my husband's not home to help me, it's kind of easy for me to just do myself, or at least easier.
Good point. Be sure to join us tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. We're going to show you the one thing you never want to do with Easy Moves.
Yeah, that I almost did.
I almost did to you.
Yeah, this is true. Wouldn't have been pretty.